Hey guys, it's Angela here. Welcome back. Day 5 of the sleep challenge. We want to know how it's going, so go ahead and drop us a line. And today I want to share with you a tip, and this tip is actually a powerful tool that we've created for you. And I'm going to tell you why it's important. So this powerful tool is a sleep journal or diary. Okay, and why this is powerful, we wanted to give you this actually at the beginning, closer to the beginning of the challenge, you could start using it, apply it, and start to see results from it. So what a sleep journal does, just like a food journal, it's going to help really allow you to see the sleep patterns and habits that might be affecting your sleep the most, that you might not be fully aware of, or you don't want to admit to things. So it's gonna give you clarity and to really know what's affecting your sleep the most. And what I know about being a health coach and a behavior change expert is that when it is sometimes hard for us to change our behaviors, right? And the way that we live every day. But what helps is getting out of our overwhelm, getting really clear about where we need to focus and take action from there. So we're not trying to do all these little things at once. We're just gonna focus on one or maybe two things, and that's going to be powerful and give us the best results. All right, you guys, so we've already provided the sleep journal for you. So go ahead and we've provided a beautiful template for you. So go ahead and find the link above or below this video. Print out the sleep journal and I challenge you to start filling it out today and fill it out for the next 7 days. You will have aha moments from this process, I guarantee. And those aha moments are going to be powerful for creating the change you need to get that powerful quality sleep, heal your sweet adrenals, and wake up feeling alive and live the life that you're meant to live. So go ahead and print the sleep journal. We can't wait to see. Share your ahas below. We'd love to know. And thank you so much for being here. And we look forward to seeing you tomorrow. Go rock it out there. Have a beautiful rest of the day. Goodbye for now.